Howdy, 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 folks. This is Ben, and I got a question from Jandell Cobbs about prepackaged items. She actually states or asks if she can serve prepackaged items from a cart or heat them up from a cart and sell them. And this, she posted that on a video that I did about selling and sourcing prepackaged items. Now, what do we talk about prepackaged items? Prepackaged items would be like we did a show on Vendors United one time about doing, Vienna had a deal where they were doing cheesecake slices prepackaged and you keep them in your freezer. But what about preheated stuff? Stuff that you need to heat, not preheated, but stuff you need to heat up for your customer. That can be like pretzels. We have a lot of vendors that do pretzels, especially in the winter. They do great, the big, soft, doughy, chewy pretzels, and they serve them with different dipping sauces, all individually wrapped. Okay, pretzels, a lot of times your health inspector or your health department will allow you to sell pretty much anything as long as it's pre-wrapped, individually sealed, serving packages. Okay, and that's how you get around some of the things. Now, obviously, hot dogs, good all year round. Sausages, all good all year round. We just talked in Vendors United the other night about what to do in the wintertime, what kind of foods. You want to go with heartier foods, right? And so sometimes you may be limited what heartier foods you can serve unless they're prepackaged. But what does that mean? You could have prepackaged in your commissary or buy it already prepackaged, like the pretzels I gave you an example of. Or you could do soups. We have vendors that do soups all winter long in Alaska, Canada. We have Wisconsin, Michigan, super cold states, and they do soups. And they'll pre-do them in their commissary in little styrofoam things, keep them in the steamer. Those are great options. Some health inspectors will allow you to actually heat it there on the cart and serve it, ladle it out, okay? We have vendors who do, quite a few vendors who do potatoes. We got one in particular who does potatoes all year round. He never does anything else. He just does a potato cart. Potato carts do great. He bakes the potato. They have to be individually wrapped, but they're individually wrapped, and they're at his commissary in aluminum foil. And then he brings them to the cart, keeps them hot. Okay, or reheats them on the cart. And then he offers all these different toppings. Okay, some of those toppings he may not be able to offer as something he would serve. He has to put them in individual serving cups. Okay, they're called portion control cups. So to answer your question, yes, I would say yes, pretty much blanket across the board, but always check with your health inspector. Say, listen, I'm interested in adding this menu item. Would it be something I could do, or what would be the method for me to do that? Do I need to prepackage it? What do I need to do? Now, some inspectors will tell you no right from the get-go without looking up any code, without even knowing whether their no is correct. So always double check and ask for the code. I've got an article you can find at learnhotdogs.com/liar that will help you how to ask for that code so that you can kind of vet their information. So you know if they're telling you the truth or not. Thanks for the question, and I'll see you on the next one. Thanks.